In just 4 days, thousands of cyclists will make their way to Glenwood and begin the Register's annual Great Bike Ride Across Iowa.
Among those thousands of bike riders, a group called the RAGBRAI Dream Team. News Channel 8's Alex Murphy has been following the group as they trained for the big ride.
For most avid bike riders, training for RAGBRAI comes easy.
There's some years where we get some kids that have never ridden bikes before.
But for 31 Des Moines teens,
it's tough. It's difficult for them.
The RAGBRAI Dream Team works with metro schools to recruit less fortunate riders.
We furnish all the equipment for them. Bike, helmet, gloves, clothing, everything that they need to get into cycling.
The motivation to cross the finish line.
When they participate for the first year, the bike that they get to ride during training and on RAGBRAI, if they do all of RAGBRAI and finish, they get to keep the bike and take everything home.
But before the week-long trek across the state, a great deal of time is spent training, beginning in February with spinning classes.
Other times we get together and just talk about topics, nutrition, proper clothing, bike safety, just to get them all together and start learning about riding safe and what to expect once we start riding outside.
Then when the spring sun melts away the winter snow,
we do three training rides a week, once on Monday nights, Thursday nights, and then Saturday mornings.
On trails around central Iowa.
They get used to riding kind of a long distance.
Pedaling more than 600 miles by the time RAGBRAI rolls around.
We do 25 miles as our very first ride. And, you know, there's kids that would never consider doing 25 miles on a bike. You know, they don't even like going that far in a car.
The Dream Team takes three overnight trips throughout the year, like this one to Panora, to bond and prepare.
They'll arrive here, set up camp, similar to what we do on RAGBRAI, so they have to set up their own tents and get all their gear stowed.
For volunteers like Garner, who's been doing this for 10 years, it's all about the kids.
Seeing these kids succeed. That's what brings me back every year. And I love making a difference. And I see that. I see that I can do that every year. Our focus is just to provide some stability, some consistency for these kids. Some of them come from broken homes. Some of them come from really unfortunate situations. And our goal is just to be there, just to be an adult in their life that they can count on.
And in return,
they're learning how to make good, smart decisions. They're learning how to set goals for themselves, because we teach them this is a goal.
It's been really tough, but it also has been like a great experience.
We tell them how big a deal this is, you know, because not everybody does RAGBRAI. If it was easy, everybody would.
Definitely is. Like, I tell people I've rode RAGBRAI 4 or 5 times, and they're like, wow, like, I'm an adult and you rode it more than me and you're a kid. So I feel like it's a major accomplishment.
When we dip our tires in the Mississippi on the last day, it's the best. It's absolutely the best experience.
The Dream Team is free to all kids who participate, and it costs nearly $1,000 per kid to be part of the team. Because the Dream Team is a nonprofit organization, they rely solely on private donations. If you would like to donate, we've set up a link to the Dream Team's website. You can find that on our website, kcci.com, under the As Seen on KCCI link. And, of course, News Channel 8 will be along for the ride also. You look for those reports starting on Monday when RAGBRAI rolls into Carroll.
All right, we will do. Thanks a lot. Great program, Alex.
Yeah, definitely.